Oh, yeah. Pale blood. Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration. You need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract. Good. All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
You found yourself a hunter.
Thank you. Beast! Oh, foul beast! You Oh, you must be a hunter. And not one from around here either. I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must have had a fine time of it. Yarnum has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to, but I'm willing to help if there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
The new hunter. Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am German, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know, it's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it. Thank you.
reckon you're from round here. Well, stuck outside on a night of the hunt. Oh, you poor, poor thing.
Thank you. I've heard I have. Shutting up indoors isn't always enough. Well, if you hunters got off your arses, you wouldn't be in this mess. You're obligated to help me, you hear? So what'll it be? Are you going to tell me you're not? Yeah, I should have known. You're good for nothing. No respect for the elderly is what that is. That little good you outsiders do. Go on, admit it. You think we're all mad, don't you? Well, go and stop it. I know all your tricks.
Hunter, are you? And an outsider? What a mess you've been caught up in. And tonight of all nights. Here, to welcome the new hunter. Prepare yourself for the worst. There are no humans left. They're all flesh-hungry beasts now. Still lingering about. What's wrong? A hunter unnerved by a few beasts. No matter. Without fear in our hearts, we're little different from the beasts themselves. What are you still doing here? Enough trembling in your boots. A hunter must hunt.
Use shorter form in closed spaces. Why were you dying to rats, though? Did you get the saw spear from the rat area?
She's gone too. I'm all alone and scared.
So what build are you going for?
Really? Oh, thank you. My mom wears a red jeweled brooch. It's so big and beautiful. You won't miss it. Oh, I mustn't forget. If you find my mom, give her this music box. It plays one of Daddy's favorite songs. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mom's so silly running off without it.
I don't know yet.
Open this door. Heaven's depths of depravity.
You better decide soon. You can't respec in this game, unlike Dark Souls. I'm not new. I know, I'm just saying. gonna level up health and stamina until you decide. Approaching with such caution? I'm guessing you have only played and maybe completed this game once before this playthrough. Ask me questions after the boss.
Ah!
Do you like need focus time or something before bosses? It's a good time to ask questions now. I only get scared when I'm almost to death on bosses. How many times did you finish the game before? I'm guessing maybe once. On my other character, I am on New Game Plus 7, so I've been playing it for a while. The month after it came out, I started playing it. I took a break. Thank you. You play like you don't know the patterns. How long? I know the patterns. How long was the break? Good at the game. Nobody beats Gascoigne first go, but you're clearly and positively rusty.
Oh, you must be a hunter. Very sorry. The incense must have masked your scent. Good, good. I've been waiting for one of your ilk. These hunts have everyone all locked up inside. Waiting for it to end. It always does.
Thank you for the compliment.
Since forever. But it won't end nicely. Not this time. Even some folks hiding inside are going by it.
So how long?
Screams of women folk. The stench of blood. The snarls of beasts. None of them's too uncommon now. Yarnum's done for, I tell ya. But if you spot anyone with their wits about them, tell him about this here Urden
Chapel. Basically 2 years of the game, not YouTube.
The incense wards off the beasts. Spread the word. Tell him to come on over. If you wouldn't mind.
Two years break from game?
Good hunter. I am a doll, here in this dream to look after you. Honorable hunter, pursue the echoes of blood, and I will channel them into your strength. You will hunt beasts, and I will be here for you, to embolden your sickly spirit. Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Welcome, what is... Farewell, good... Very well. Let the echoes become your strength. Let me stand close. Now shut your eyes. Farewell, good hunter. May you find your worth in the waking world. Thank you.
help her before I... What afflicted me was incurable. Their strange blood bought me time. I was most fortunate. I can even die human.
Pass the time. Unless you found me a nice safe place. Well, what do you know? An outsider worth a lick of salt. Well, don't just stand there. Don't you have work to do? Go slit some throats. Get this mess done with. This whole mess that Yarnum's in, it's all your fault. Depredity outsiders. Our blood's ruined, tainted by your ilk. Don't you come near me. I know your time.